Republican Senator Marsha Blackburn asking Supreme Court nominee Ketanji Brown Jackson, what does she think the definition of a woman is?
Do you agree with Justice Ginsburg that there are physical differences between men and women that are enduring?
Senator, respectfully, I am not familiar with that particular quote or case,
okay.
So it's hard for me to comment as to whether
or not. All right, I'd love to get